Valentine's Day. I should have been a photographer.